Welcome to 1683 Silver Grove Road in Bluff City. This house is amazing. Three bedroom, two full bath, hardwood floors, little ranch style house. Come on in, let's check it out. Okay, so now we are in this fantastic room that could be anything you want it to be. The third bedroom's right here, but this room could be an extension of the bedroom. It could be a craft room. It could be a hangout for teenagers with a PlayStation. It could be a study room. It could be a family room. Look, it even has a Harry Potter room
if you want one of those.
Okay, this is the third bedroom that I was telling you about. It's a really good size room with a fantastic closet. There again, you've got this room out here. Yes, this used to be a garage, but you know, when my kids were growing up, they would have loved to have a room like this that was away from the rest of the house. That's a little bit of privacy that, you know, sometimes teenagers really want, or just kids in general. Okay, guys, like I said, it is a one-level ranch-style house. You know, sometimes it's hard to video bedrooms, so I'm just going to kind of give you a layout of the property. There's bedroom two here, but right here is a full bath. This is the laundry on the main level. It is a good size room. Behind me is the master with a full bath and a soaker tub. It also has a walk-in closet. So I know you're really gonna like this house. You've got to see this one. Okay guys, just a couple things I want to point out before we leave this property is that it's got some really unique finishes to the door, window sills and the door sills. Something I've not seen before, but I really like it. One other thing, it is USDA approved. So I want to thank you for coming by 1683 Silver Grove Road, and I look forward to seeing you.